I'm Robert Deason, and I'm a musician with Felix and Fingers Dueling Pianos.
I know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go.
I started playing the piano when I was 9, and then I grew up doing a lot of theater and acting and singing, but I've been classically trained that whole time, and then I got into dueling pianos in my early 20s.
And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you'll only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever.
The coolest part about what we do is that your job is never the same. I feel like every week I'm going somewhere new and I'm meeting a new team of people and I'm getting to collaborate in a different way.
Do, 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 do.
I love 90s music more than anything in the whole world, and if I could play 90s music all day long, I probably would. I also have a tendency to get a lot of girl requests. I feel like I'm one of our go-to girl song people, which I mean, like, you know, somebody's gotta do it, so.
Every time I come and check, I gotta get it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta spit it, then I gotta flow in, then I gotta shut in every little thing, I check a thing that they be doing, I gotta go in, then I gotta murder everything and anything about a boom.
To me, dueling pianos is incredible because it's such a unique and specific way of creating memories for brides and grooms and other customers that are gonna last for the rest of their lives. The best feeling in the world, I would say, is when somebody comes up and says, I had no idea how well this was gonna work at our event. To be able to exceed their expectations and kind of really deliver something that's really unique and special and fun for their event. I'd say that's my favorite part.
Sweet darling, please don't leave me, girl, don't you go. Ain't you proud to please, baby, baby.
The most unique thing about our company is that we really do specialize in private events. And I think that in doing that, we really have an awesome idea of what it takes to make events like that successful and how that can be different than playing a traditional piano bar show. I think that that's the difference that we provide, is that reassurance that we've done this hundreds of times with great amounts of success and that we love what we do, and just I think that energy kind of speaks for itself.